Okay. I'm just going to go over here, take a look at something, and then I'm going to spin around, trying to get an idea of, to go to par field. I think I can see it out where it is, out to the left out there. But it's about 10 miles or so, so it's not that far of a flight. And they said, you know, they don't mind us landing there, and you know, come on down. Yep. What with the idling? Well, it's either air or spark or fuel mixture. It could be if it's... Yeah. I don't think I've ever flown this high over here. Okay. Yeah, that's just like that air filter. I didn't think that air filter would have done what it did. Yeah. You see it? Yeah, I'm not sure if he was from there or he just, and I'm not sure the whole story on it. You have to look at the weather at Windy and see if tomorrow morning, if tomorrow night is clear. I'd rather fly in the evening and not have to get up early. But yeah. I'm over here by this second airport. It's a little runway. Yeah, I'm on the other side of it. I'm heading back towards you, towards the... I see you way up there. Yeah, by the sand pit. I'm pretty low. Over here where this smoke is coming up, watching these guys fishing. They have some campers over here camping. Got their fire going. It's already 9 o'clock. Huh. I pull the trims all the way in. This will be the first time I've tried trim all the way in on this. See what it does.